the bull. The question on Jeopardy is, the blemished bullock is not good for what? The answer, what is sacrifice? So, better to be blemished then, and shake your harness and jingle your bells, interpret the market with a disinterested bellow. You will pose your answer in the form of a question, stalling the heavy cart halfway down a country road to crop the sweet grass, and gaze about a field where ladies graze and give you the eye. Who cares about the outcome? The champion who returns the next time? That stain on your rump has saved you, and now that they have let you live, your appetite is growing. The sack under your chin swings like a hairy bib, and the fellow with whom you are yoked becomes more and more bearable each day. So let the whip play above your back, the flies enjoy their brief stay. You monopolize the game for now, the category, the clue, the where, the when.